Straveti priateli. Dobre došli v A Taste of Bulgaria. Hi friends, welcome to A Taste of Bulgaria. Dnes imam specialno za tebe. Today I have something special for you. Petya dava najdobrata recepta na pitka. Petya is going to give you her best recipe for pitka. Stay tuned.
Първо започваме с ликьорчето. Ти снимаш ли се?
Да, първо ще го стриш. Мамо, защото тя пи ликьорче.
Ликьорчето аз съм си го правила от орехчета, зелени.
Вау.
Жана пази съм.
So you're gonna drink some of the cure first?
Yeah,
that you made, this is how you made from walnuts.
For walnuts in the summer, you can show them how they can make walnut liqueur. Super easy. This year I made... How many liters I made? Usually I make like 3 liters, but this year was like 9.
Hi!
Духовите няма как да говорят. На тебе духове до сега говорили са ти? She's talking the ghosts are talking. Духу, I don't know. Значи, днеска имаме гости. И аз ще си направя питката, която Светлито, приятелката на Кармен, ми каза рецепта. Значи, трябва ни 1 кило брашно. Ето, 1. И си го пресяваме. Значи Светли Златна да се душва, че ми я каза тази рецепта. От как си ми я казала, само тази питка прави. И на Жана на кръщението я прави. И после за колко ли я прави? Много годно я прави. На по-повече
ли? Four or five
times. Да. And if I can make it, that means you can make it.
Exactly. So what you said is how much? 1 kilo of flour?
Yeah.
1 kilo of flour, so that's 1 bite. You just push straight inside.
And we don't have, like in Spain, 10 different kinds of flour. Probably we do, but I'm just using
yeah, but
the
this 500, amount. This is the regular, yeah?
Yeah. Okay. Then, това отива в бутилка с хартия. Хартията там.
We have a special garbage for the paper.
Yeah. We're going to burn it in the fireplace, that's it.
It's going to be burned in the fireplace.
And of course, my spoons are again somewhere, but not in the place. Because Garrett is the one that is placing them all over. Така. Само да ви покажа, this is the old style. So I have the recipe here. So my friend, she called me, she gave me the recipe. And I just listed up here. Here is written everything according to the instructions at Светлито. Една супер ложица сол, една супер ложица захар. One spoon salt, one spoon sugar. That's it. Easy. Та-дам! Lately I'm trying to put a little bit more salt. No, same. Then, 3 eggs. Значи яйцата на стайна температура. Кажи го на английски.
So the eggs, 3 eggs at room temperature. It should be room temperature, not from the fridge.
Yeah. Also, the shells from the eggs we separate. And then we go to use it for our compost.
Yeah.
Отделяме жълтъка, защото после ще се намаля.
Ah, so you only take the white from this last thing?
Да.
That's interesting, because often you're taking always the yolk part, because it gives a richer flavor, no?
Еми!
This one you need the extra...
Виж сега,
extra...
аз не съм готвача в семейството, ти си готвача в семейството. No? The one with titles. But actually, I make better food than
him. Yeah, she was his.
Тук имаме мая.
So what she said is I'm the cook of the house. That's what she said.
No, I didn't say that.
Well, what did you say then?
I said that you are the chef or cook or whatever, but I'm better.
Yeah, we got that.
Okay.
She said that in English.
Значи имам купчи мая. Fresh yeast.
Fresh yeast.
One I warm up now the milk. That's a milk.
And how much is that for the full one?
The full one? I don't know.
42 grams. Oh, wait.
42 and this is 21. So, 42 grама. Цялото половинка. Аз винаги използвам жива мая. Има и суха, обаче... До сега не съм го правила и не искам да рискувам. Значи, ще се стоплите млякото. Аз ще го стопля сега в микроволнова да мъничко. Не е хубаво да се използва микроволнова. 30 секунди. Но куда истин сайт. But the milk should not be too hot because it can kill your yeast. Аз казвам, не трябва да е гореща, да е горещо млякото, защото ще ви уби маята. Ето, киселото мляко, една кофичка кисело мляко. 400 грама. Обикновено същата кофичка използвам и си наливам и прясното мляко след това. Ама сега лигавши 100 кофички. Хубаво, че имам много кофички отделени, защото ще се правя раса тази и ми трябват кофички и се събирам. Просто си бъркаш. И се оказва, че е доста лесно да месиш. Или поне на мен да се получава последно. Маята вече се разтвори и сега се изливам нея. Изливам си млеките. Сега ми дойде на ум, че може в млякото да се сложи лъжицата захар и след това маята.
So you need to add a little bit more flour sometimes, yeah?
Sometimes, not always. It depends of the yogurt that you put, depends of the, you know. So sometimes you have to add, but you want to fill it when it's not sticky anymore. Should be soft though, but you don't stick on your hands, you know. Sandwich. Soft.
Patting it. Spinning it around.
But it's not spinning it around, Daddy. I'm not professional, eh? So no, what I'm doing is...
It's just how you feel.
Yeah.
You've never actually studied this. This is just...
But tell me, who is studying from...
Bakery.
Bakery. Yeah, but that's in your country, my friend. Here...
I think here you go to... Work for a bakery and they teach you this.
Gareth, look, in my family, my sister can do it, my mother can do it. Obviously...
It's in the blood.
No, it's not about in the blood. It's just... It's not so difficult. I mean, if you really want to do something...
Okay, so what are you going to do now?
So that you're going to do on 4 topki.
Coming into 4 bowls. Okay. That's when they're even bowls or does that not matter?
Gareth, even of course, because after you make 4 layers. Взимаме олио.
Take the oil.
Това е от майка ми каза, че моята баба така казва. My mother told me that grandma used to do this. You know, that they should swim in oil kind of, you know?
Swim in oil kind
of. But then for the, you know, when we start to cook them, we use butter. We don't use oil. We use butter. I'm just scared because actually they just have to stay for a while.
To prove.
Proof? What?
Yeah, to prove. It's called proving.
Okay.
When
to prove.
When the bread doubles in size.
На български да втаса.
Как?
Да втаса. Трябва?
Да втаса. Да втаса.
Може да кажеш, какво правя. Имаме точилка. Ама това не е моята точилка. Това е на Гарет точилка. Как се казва на английски?
Rolling pin.
Rolling pin.
Yes, my lord.
Виж, rolling pin, а пък при нас има дума точилка. Точилка, все пред едно. Rolling pin.
You
English.
Well, you have many words like that. What are you using normally that things? You don't even have a separate word for hand.
Oh. That's the only problem that you discover.
Oh, and like as well.
What?
There is a
maybe that? Few. That's
so.
So, those four bowls.
Improved. Yeah. And how long did they take? I've been for about 2 hours now.
Yeah.
Depends, but I suppose, on the temperature.
Depends on the temperature, and then when now. Second time, because second time they should prove. Second time. So second time will be faster because we will put it next to the oven, you know. So we have four bowls and four of them we have to stretch them till around what Svetlana told me is 40 centimeters. But if you make it bigger, even better. Is that your
professional opinion?
No. Before you were trying to prove you studied maths at school, now you try to prove that you studied physics. A little bit thinner. Promotion. Can I say that?
Yeah.
It's about 3 leva for 250 grams. I find out that the original recipe is with 100 grams. But since I'm making it, probably it's misunderstanding, I put a whole packet. So I always put 250 grams. So anyway, 3 leva for butter. Then we have 3 eggs. That's about 70 stotinki. Then we have 1 yogurt, let's put 80 stotinki, because could be also that one from 2%, you know, 2% fat or how? Then one, that's what already, 450, 460. Then we have flour, 1 leva 20, 560, 580 flour. And then yeast, 15 stotinki, and then milk, regular milk. So around 7 level, let's see. Yeah, 7. Always if you buy the butter when it's a promotion, you know?
Yeah, you have to wait for the promotion.
Wait, no, you don't wait for promotions. When there is promotions, you buy few. Wait. Yeah, Gary told me why the fridge is full, the freezer is full with butter. And then I just proved him for a few, for 1 week and something, all that butter was gone. Because you do pitka, you do some cake, you do this or that, and all that disappeared. But, yeah, that's, I don't know if it's a male brain or is a...
Into 12, you said?
Yeah, because we'll have, we'll be 10 people.
Ah,
First time I made it 8. But you remember how big pieces they were?
Yeah, big pieces, very big pieces, yeah.
So you can cut it on 16 or now I just 12.
So you're taking the edge, rolling it up to the middle. Look to the circle.
Again, you explain to the people like their cow figures. You know? So,
like a little croissant.
Ето. Още малко ще остава. Ето ми е питката.
Аз не мога да ме изкера.
Ама, не можеш. Аз много не съм.
What temperature was that now?
The last 30 minutes, 150.
150 for last 30 minutes and 10 minutes at 180.
Ма, всяко колко часа да не е да се изкарвам по-рано.
That's amazing.
It looks amazing, but we don't know if it's tasty.
Yeah, of course.
Should be tasty.
Yeah.
Ари, изключвай вече тези рамки. Цял ден да ти отисвам на върхала да снимам.
Имаш канал ли? Ай, ще...
Да, да.